healing up on the other gun. That was close.
Ooh, I'm not sure.
Not letting it get this way far enough. Kind of. Once you get past that ledge, you gotta turn around.
Try it.
Now the king of hill up there with Dave.
I'm gonna have to bounce up over this top part. Maybe stay in place.
This episode is called Dave's King of the Hill.
King of the Hill, Dave. Trying to make it up Dave's Hill.
Concrete here, like I told James O'Neill to do. But he hasn't been back out here working.
Thank you.
Dave racing.
Yeah, Dave, you're right. I'm cutting them fenders out.
Skid plates. Let's get me hung up right here. That was them. We'll pull them off. We'll pull them off.
You know, the two trucks I've got to make most of mine don't have a spotter.
They don't?
Well, the Dodge does. This one never has.
Yeah, I know that one's never had a spotter. Damn, that's such a pain in the ass.
Your other issue is all the boots you got.
My bad. Too much.
Yep. I brought it. I need to put smaller. There's this one.
I brought Texan DBs. They're not the Dolphin style cup pinion things. They'll be in this weekend. And then I'll be able to drive that.
That's all I got.
They're nice.
Too much flex gets in a bad spot.
That's when I bind up the brakes.
Allows your body just to move and roll too much.
I had to buy two legs to get all the legs I needed for it.
I thought about something I've got left the house, but by then it was too late. I was going to bring you the shock that I just pulled off mine.
Shit.
It was the stock and generation D-shock?
Yeah.
I was gonna bring you those. I mean, they were strong, but at least give you that cool to chop. Just keep you from sliding over the place you are.
Yeah.
If you're over too far this way, you won't make it. Come on.
Come on. Ooh. Damn.
Okay.
Yeah. I tried, bro. Sorry.
Slow the press button.
Take it like a tough truck.
Yeah,
charisma.
Maybe I can make it
I've gotten away from weight in my trunks. Starts coming forward, let it come forward, come up that wall, then turn back down. And just do it slow, let the tires just put down and spin a little bit. When you see bite, ease it that way and keep working your way to where you can come over.
You see the line I was trying to do, I couldn't get back tire.